chance to come back in this game. Well, a man named after Reverend Jesse Jackson has managed to find the strike.
It stopped being
looked to be Akumu who bowled him over. It is Akumu who's gone and scored it. So Anthony Akumu bundled his way through. It wasn't Jesse Weary. Virgil Fries, his body language just suggests that he had it. Maybe he was caught a little in terms of his weight.
And the goalkeeper was a bit wrong-footed as he tried to backpedal. A sudden strike from that man. Wonderful from Henrik Ekstein. Burst into the center of the park.